What's your name, sir?
Lorena.
What I need you to do is think of a celebrity. Have you got one in mind? You got one?
Yep.
Great. Just, what I need you to do is imagine as if this man, what was your name?
Ben.
Imagine Ben is this person, okay? Imagine he transforms into this celebrity, okay? It's interesting, you're smiling, says that it's not easy transition, so it's probably a lady. You're probably thinking of a lady, okay? I'm visualizing you seeing this person as if they're singing. This is a singer, isn't it? And this is someone you like. Okay, good. Now I'm going to, I think I've got an idea. Usually it takes me a little bit longer, but I think I've got an idea of who you're thinking of. I might be wrong, so don't say it out loud. But I'm going to do something creative with a bit of paper and some scissors. Is now still. Now in a really nice loud voice so that the camera can pick it up, who is the celebrity that you're thinking of? Really loud, what's the name of the celebrity? Say it out loud.
Adele.
Say it again, Adele.
Adele.
Adele, right? Oh, cool, okay. If I open this up, it's very, very delicate. I have brushed it. For the first time, please tell us, who is it you're thinking of?
Robbie Williams.
You're a big fan of him, right? So, now I've made you some of these. Oh, yeah, it's very, very delicate. And I did rush it.
No.